Hey guys, Brady here with your daily tennis lesson. So we're on the topic this week of making in-match adjustments. And clearly right there, you know, I think definitely I was too close to the baseline. Make two balls, all of a sudden Mark puts the third ball away. And I've always thought that the simplest in-match adjustment for every player to make is to give yourself a little more time and space. And so I think you will find that if at the start of a match, you just feel like your timing's off and your opponent is pretty much dominating you from the get-go, that there's a good chance you're a little too close to the baseline. Again, resulting in not feeling like I have time to move correctly, not feeling like I have time to execute my strokes well, and just feeling pressured. So that initial in-match adjustment, I think, is extremely helpful, is to space about 3 or 5 feet back from the baseline. Make this your ready position. Because from here, you know, if your opponent keeps hitting a similar style of ball, you're just giving yourself a little more time to groove your strokes and, you know, get comfortable for the most part in your match. And a bonus to this, you guys, is a lot of times if your opponent is aware that you made this adjustment and that the shots they've been hitting are now being handled a little bit better by you back here because you're a little bit deeper, all of a sudden they feel like they either need to start swinging harder, which is great, because a lot of times if they start swinging harder, they're going to start making unforced errors. And then usually compounding on top of that is once they start making errors and you look comfortable behind that baseline, they'll start going for, you know, unnecessary drop shots, trying to get really tricky. And simply all you guys had to do was space off that baseline a little bit. Okay, so if you'll notice, Mark's gonna hit 3 or 4 very similar shots to what you just saw. And now the fact that I have a little more time and a little more space, my comfort level goes way up, therefore my confidence level goes up, and now I've given my opponent something to think about, and hopefully it pushes them to the point where they're going for too much, okay? So here we go. There's a similar ball. I got all this time and space now. Here comes that tough one he hit, and I've just rifled a really good ball back where, you know, 4 minutes ago, that was a winner for Mark, okay? So in-match adjustments. We are really trying to think of our tennis matches being more of a marathon than a sprint, right? So make sure that if the first couple games of your match feel uncomfortable, you're not able to play your style, make that initial adjustment of giving yourself a little more space and therefore a little more time. I think you guys will find that extremely helpful. Okay, so that's all I got for you guys today. Please click a like below this video, and if you happen to be watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks, and we'll see you soon.